Yeah. It's your Ach Eytan. Word. Shalom, my key.
Shadow. What's good?
One more time.
One more round.
Yeah.
We'll never call it quits. They gotta know who we are.
You know how we do it, Ach. Who are we?
Shadow.
Who are
we?
We Israel.
You can see it every time.
Word.
Yahuwah, help us open up our eyes and tell us that we are
Israel.
We the people of the book.
Yeah.
If you look, our power, who we forsook.
Word.
More proof that we are
Israel.
Now that we back again, we was born to win. Hamashiach delivered us from sin. More facts that we are
Israel.
You can reject it or receive it.
Yeah.
Either way you look at that, we is peculiar people.
Yeah,
yeah,
what? Hollin' at what it brews.
What it do,
Mashiach is our big bro.
Yeah.
Good is our power. We coming through.
What?
Yeah, we got necks and we back now. We won't back down. No, not at all.
No.
We guard the Torah, stay on our post.
Yeah.
We won't catch you slipping, so how we gon' fall?
Yeah,
yeah.
You know who we do it for.
Ooh.
The nation. We gotta get back to the culture. Can't wait no more. Cause time is ticking and the bomb is about to go off.
Yeah.
So I rock my tassels to remind me this ain't just for show off.
Nah.
Nope. It's to make sure I don't transgress the Torah.
No.
I keep. So I can't sit around and act like I don't know it.
No.
I keep the ship out in Moedim every time they come.
Yeah.
Told I yalla ha coke my car halala ola.
What's that?
Thank you, y'all, for wisdom. All praises forever.
Okay.
Always have been near to me, but now you are closer than ever.
Yeah.
You can tell by all the favor I be getting that I fit these blessings. Deborah 28:1-14, do you get the message?
You can see it every time.
Word.
Yahuwah, help us open up our eyes and tell us that we are
Israel.
We the people of the book.
Yeah.
If you look, our power, who we forsook.
Word.
More proof that we are
Israel.
Now that we back again, we was born to win. Hamashiach delivered us from sin. More facts that we are
Israel.
You can reject it or receive it.
Yeah.
Either way you look at that, we is peculiar people.
What up, Hebrew? What up, black man? Gotta tell you something, need you to understand. I just be a minute, see you bobbing your head.
Hold up.
Nah, you go ahead.
Will you say something?
Nah, you good.
I can go ahead.
Yeah.
The Most High is the Most High over all powers in the firmament. Exodus 20:3. Reading, go see why he commanded it. Yahuwah, Yahweh, Yahuwah. Learn his name, put it up in your mouth. Replace it with the real gold. Not the fake ones dead in your mouth. The real story been untold about how we came with them slave ships. The Most High gave us laws. We decided not to follow them. Devine 28:15. Go see the truth.
If we would obey them, I would not be here explaining this.
We not regular people, God. How come you can't see that? Your friends be going with you dead, gone on your way back. Coulda be another mystery. Coulda be another mystery.
Yeah.
When y'all wake you up, he'll tell you.
Flawless victory.
Oh my God.
You can see it every time. Yahuwah, help us open up our eyes and tell us that we are
Israel.
We the people of the book.
Yeah.
If you look, our power, who we forsook.
Word.
More proof that we are
Israel.
We back again, we was born to win. Hamashiach delivered us from sin. More facts that we are
Israel.
You can reject it or receive it.
Yeah.
Either way you look at that, we is peculiar people.
Deuteronomy chapter 26, verse 18 and 19. And Yahuwah has caused you to proclaim today to be his people, a treasure possession, as he has spoken to you, and to guard all his commands, so as to set you apart high above all nations which he has made, for a praise and for a name and for esteem, and for you to be a set apart people to Yahuwah, your Elohim, as he has spoken.